Here we go. I'm just practicing. Just practicing. I'm gonna try to see if I can do the same thing. Can I call? Can I call him too? Will it go to him? Probably not, huh? He doesn't really go into this room that I see. See me? Oh, he did see me. I'm dead. Yep. He killed me. Man, I was trying. I was trying to get his ass. Man, that sucked. Alright, let's try it again. Wait, now are all those three gonna be there now? Shit, or two? That's okay, though. That's alright. We can do this. Exit here. Let's see what's going on. I didn't notice this one. What's over here now? I got your asses. Okay. That was cool. Okay. Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't see that other crow. Now I get it. Wait, what? What's down here? Is this the basement? Or the first floor? Well, that was kind of cool. Oh, this is cool. This is the kitchen. Yeah, I love history. So, and the colonial times are pretty cool. Now, did we go this way already? Yeah, this is the first floor. I don't know why they didn't keep this a museum. But I understand, though, because it's supposed to be creepy and all that, the bandit. You know, he needs a place to stay, so. Got me married. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, this is fun. Alright, I'm gonna stay right here. There's four of them in this room. In this floor. Shit. And there's only those ones right here. Those, I can only hide right here. But I can distract them. Because I see those two crows. What the fuck? How am I gonna do this, though? Alright, let me get into my concentration mode. Okay, as far as I can see, there's two in this room, and there's two in that one, that room over there. So, I'm gonna have to try to snatch one from this room. See? I just don't know how I'm gonna do that. Let me go back in here again. I don't know, I'll figure it out somehow. I got that one, and I didn't get the attention of that other one, so. Now I'm gonna go grab that one right there. I'll deal with those two, because I gotta figure out how they do their thing, so, like how they walk around, you know what I mean? So we'll see what's going on with that. I think I got it. That one will be distracted by the crow. The one on the right. Hey, dog. Yeah, there. See how that goes? Now, if I can get that one. Yeah. Shit, she saw me. I'm dead. Shit. Okay. I think I got a plan, though. I think I got a plan. We just need to do it. But I think I have to do everything now. All over again. I kind of hate that, though. It'd be kind of cool. I got two of them. You know? It should... Yeah, see? What it should do is it should bring me to the point to where I have to get the other two. Because I already did these once. But whatever. We'll do it again. We'll do it again, y'all. We're almost finished with this game. So, hell, if I still want to play, I might just finish. Now we just gotta get this one. Alright, here we go. Because he's gonna turn. Yep. Alright, got your ass. Now, let's see what we can do over here with these now. I don't know. I might want to go over and get this one first. Maybe go over and distract this one. Okay. And then while that's distracted, get this one. And then I can distract it again, too. Let's see. There it goes. Shit, it saw me. Come on. Got me. I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead, man. That was dumb. That was dumb. Okay. Alright. Concentration mode. I'm just gonna knock all these damn things out. got your ass. All right. Now, what the hell are we doing? What we doing? Where we going? What's this down here? Oh shit, we going into the basement. Yeah. What's this say? Oh shit, this used to be a jail? What's up?
Oh my God, Baxter? I should have been the one that stopped you.
Ronan? What the hell is going on?
You sick bastard. Why'd you do it? Why'd you bring back the witch trials and kill all those innocent girls?
You think I'm the bell killer? Are you insane? I've never killed anyone. You gotta help me. What is this place? We gotta get out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. All of a sudden, we're buds. You need to tell me what's going on here. What were you doing here?
Following a lead. I never dropped the case. Had this psychic, Cassandra, working with me. And we figured out the bell killer is hunting mediums, like a witch trial execution copycat. At that point, we couldn't let it go, even after Rex demoted me.
So that's why you're at the museum. Who killed you?
The bell killer, you idiot. But I didn't get a good look at his face.
Where's the killer?
No idea. He could be anywhere, but when we fought, he said something I didn't understand at all.
Wait. The killer actually talked?
Not much, but I think I hit a nerve. I told that bastard he'd be dead soon, but he said, I already know death. And then something about his instrument of death will kill again tonight.
My instrument of death? But he kills different ways every time. I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
We gotta figure out what that means. Do you know where Cassandra is? Is she still alive?
Last I checked, yeah. I took her to a safe house outside of town.
Oh my God, she's alive. I was sure she'd be dead too. Joy will be freaking ecstatic. She shouldn't end up alone. Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
Wouldn't shut up about her. We looked for Joy for days, but it was too risky. Cassandra has been begging me to track Joy down, but I haven't found her yet.
You're not gonna believe this. Joy's been helping me tonight.
Figures a cop like you would need help to get this far.
You mean like what, the help you got from her mom? All right, you get back to Cassandra. Make sure she's still safe and bring her back to the station.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna quickly check out the cellar and come up with a plan. I hope.
All right. I think we're ready to wrap this up, guys. Let's do this. All right, what are we going to do here? Son keeps playing with these squirt guns that pop, and it's like, damn, that's annoying. I can hear that shit. He doesn't realize, nobody realizes, I can pretty much hear stuff going on in other rooms in my headphones. It picks up everything, like right now. For the search the cellar for unexplored areas. Hey, does this do anything? No. Okay, where am I going? I'm just wandering around. Wait, what's that? What's this? Oh, it's just a plaque. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, these must be like the holding cells and shit. What is that? Stern, maybe? Choosing? Judges.
You claim righteousness, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
I got six more clues. Nice. Who's this? Oh, that's that girl from earlier. Pleading. She's imprisoned.
You stood for justice. How is this just?
It's not just, it's called fear. What's this? Okay. What's going on in here now? Damn, is that a cage? Yeah. A prison inside a prison. How messed up is that? Okay, now I've got four. There's some more shit down here. Let's go down in here and see what's going on. What's up? Okay. Now this is all. Now what? Wait, what's this? True. No. I don't see anything else in here. What about this? One more. Okay, I'm missing something. Right there. Okay, that's it. I think, anyway, right? Definitely. Her. Cage? No? This. There we go.
You claim righteousness, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
I thought you stood for justice. How is this just?
The courts are not a place for your murderous whimsy. You are a corrupt heathen. The families of those innocent souls you executed through false accusation of witchcraft will exact their righteous justice tonight.
False accusation?
What is that nonsense you draw?
My mark will burn like a brand in the flesh of this town. It takes me to the ends of eternity. I will personally make the bell toll for every witch in Salem.
Why? The guy who killed me is Abigail. She might be the bell killer. How is that possible? I gotta get out of here and figure out how to track her down.
Oh, now I got it. So she kind of like possessed somebody to kill all those people like witches. So, okay. Alright. So, yeah, kind of like a revenge deal. What the hell? That's like, okay. This is getting cool. My head's wrapped all around that. Now, how do I get out of here? I go up here, right?
Dispatch, has Rex checked in? He's transporting a suspect to the station. We can't get him on the radio. He isn't picking up his phone either.
Nope, he hasn't checked in. We'll notify you when he shows.
Copy that.
Oh, shit. If Rex is missing, he could be going down right now. Where'd you take Joy, you asshole?
Now I gotta find out. Oh, by the way, when it wiggles like this, that's not me doing that shit. Okay. Okay, where would Abigail take Joy? We're at the Judgment House, so that's not where. Try that one. No. It's not the church. It can't be the church. We were already there. Right? We were at the Judgment House, though. So it can't be that. Let's see. Got that one. No way can it be the church, though. Oops, maybe? Nope. There. I didn't see.
Yeah. Instrument of death, meaning her death, where she was killed. The gallows at the museum. Hang on, kid. I'm on my way.
All right, clickety-click, we on. Sorry, I had to talk to the wife and all that good stuff. All right, let me see if we can get out of here. So, what all that was Because I didn't damn see the cutscene. I was talking. So I get out of here. And we go back to that Gallo place, right? At the museum? Is that where we go? Yeah, right? Or is it the actual gallows? Is it that location? Now, is it the museum or the actual gallows? That's the question. Doc, sit down. It's probably the museum. That's the only place I can think of because it wanted me to go there with all the clue, for the clues and shit. Right. Yeah, go right back to the museum again. What I see here, yeah. Alright, we're pretty much closing this damn shit out. Yeah, everybody's getting ready to leave. Leave me alone, so it's gonna get noisy while they're trying to get ready to go. Do what they do. I remember you, Brad. I remember you, bro. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're almost there. We're getting there. This world is cool, though. It's small enough, but big enough. I don't know if that makes sense. It's the right size, I guess. Yeah, and they're leaving. So, the dog's going nuts.
No one deserves to be murdered. And when the psycho trying to kill someone pretends there's some grand justice behind it, that just makes it all the more twisted.
Through here. Maybe I can teleport? No. Yeah, I can, you know. These things right here, I think that's Abigail too. Because why all of a sudden is there like two of them here? You know what I mean? I think she can conjure these. These little pit things, whatever the hell they are. Hey, maybe I can go over here. Oh, it got me. It got me. I thought it did. At first.
Joy!
Not another step.
No, not you, Rex. This has nothing to do with her, Abigail.
Oh, but it does. For 300 years, we have executed the witches who corrupt our fair city.
Down there, let's go.
Those who try to mask their demonic contract and leverage powers they should never possess.
Just like you have.
Don't you dare compare me to her!
Easy.
Put your hands up!
Help!
Don't do anything stupid.
Hands up! Stop what you're doing. Hands up! Do it now!
Abigail, stop!
Rex, you piece of shit. What are you doing? This was you.
Once you're getting closer to the truth.
Ronan, do something!
Hold tight, kid. I'm on my way.
Okay, how in the hell? What do I do? I don't know what to do. It's counting down. How do I influence? What can stop Abigail? Shit. I'm just checking shit. I'm dead.
Joy!
Yep. She's dead. Oh. This sucks. I don't know what to do. Can I cut this?
Joy.
We've already seen it. Yeah. I don't. Okay, what can I do to. Powerful scream! How though?
No.
How?
No, no.
Shit. I don't know what to do. I'll be quite honest with you. I don't remember this part at all.
Joy.
Ronan,
so I'm gonna just have to keep working to see what's going on, right?
No, not you, Rex.
Skip this shit. Alright. Influencer, powerful scream. We got that. Now what do I do? I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Can I possess Rex? Can I possess him or no? Probably not.
It's over.
Okay, can I possess him? No. I can only possess her. But it doesn't allow me to do anything. See? But I don't know what to do now.
Joy!
I can't do that powerful scream again. I'm with her. That sucks.
It's over, Abigail.
Thank you.
The time is upon us, Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sins.
This can't be happening. You want to use memories against me? Two can play at that game.
I know the truth about your death, but I still don't know the truth about mine. Did you use Rex to kill me?
Rex was my most influential. The most respected, the most feared official in town. Of course I did.
How could Rex have done it? Rose's killer had blue eyes.
I didn't use the same killer for every murder.
Baxter. Why did you kill Baxter?
I eventually kill all the killers I use. Especially the ones who get close to the truth.
Close to the truth in the apartment. I wasn't one of your killers. Why did I have to die? I wouldn't. How could I? You made me kill her. If I'm going out, you're coming with me.
We all got a dark side, sometimes obvious, sometimes not. If we're lucky, we keep our dark side hidden. By law, Rex was a killer. But the law doesn't always see the truth. Fortunately, Joy did. And she would never press charges. She might even help Rex cover his tracks. One thing's for certain. She's a better person than I was at that age. A kid who deserves forgiveness. She's paid her dues. And committing a few small crimes searching for your mom, well, even the coldest cops would forgive those. Hasn't been a Bell Killer murder since the night Abigail met her final end. But the case never officially closed.
but memories fade, time heals. With luck, Salem will move on and find peace. Death repays debts, my father always said. Forever I believe that. But truth be told, this life ain't over until you're honest about what you owe. Set everything right. Settle your debts. Only then can you move on.
Ronan?
That does it. That does it for Murdered Soul Suspect. I hope everybody enjoyed that. Well, I'm off on to my next video game, which I'm thinking a little bit of fun, like Ghostbusters. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that one. Well, until then, I'm out of here. Catch you.